beat last year's figure, which is always the aim. Now, I'll be broadcasting on Friday from the phone room, the Channel 7 phone room, and there'll be the tin rattlers and TV and radio appeals and everything. But we launch a new idea today, a Facebook app. In the studio with me is the Executive Director of the Good Friday Appeal, Deb Hallmark. Deb, thanks for coming in.
Thanks, Neil. How are you?
I'm okay. And Chief Executive of Online Circle developed this Facebook app, Jeff Richardson. Morning to you.
Morning, Neil.
Okay, Deb, what is it?
I think, the modern-day collection tin. It's an online app. If you're on Facebook, you can click onto the tin and it goes through to your credit card and you can simply donate and share that with all of your friends so they can also donate on your page or on the 3AW page or... You know, it's a way we can collect socially.
A simple way of donating online.
Very simple.
All through Facebook. Now, Jeff, how did it come about?
Well, Neil, we were keen to get involved and help Good Friday Appeal. And in talking to Deb, we recognised that there was an opportunity to sort of replicate the fact that many collection tins in many hands, this app can be on many pages and explore the connections.
So where is it placed? Where will it be?
It's initially placed on the Good Friday Facebook page, but through a couple of quick clicks, other companies that have Facebook pages and well-known celebrities like yourself can multiply that app by having it placed on their page as well.
Well, we've got it on our Facebook page already, the Neil Mitchell Facebook page. I hate referring to myself in the third person, but anyway, it's on that Facebook page and we'll have a link to it from our web page. What do I do then? I know, but just describe how it works. I go to the Facebook page. There's the icon. What happens?
You click on the icon, Neil, and...
Which is a tin, by the way.
There's the rattle. And you simply make a donation. Important for us to mention, it does have an SSL certificate, so all the data is encrypted. It's just as safe through the Facebook app as it would be through any other normal website donation page. And you nominate your amount, you leave your details, and I think, Deb, you're able to apply the number if you've already made a donation.
Yes. If you've made a donation on the phone, you can let us know. On that website, there's a pledge number to place there. But all you need to do is go to the RCH Good Friday Appeal Facebook page or go to Neil Mitchell's 3AW Facebook page. And between Neil and ourselves, we're starting it off. So we'll see how far and wide it travels in social media between now and Good Friday.
And we can we have a tally of how much we've raised on an individual page?
Yes.
Oh, yep. Terrific. Well, so, okay, let's have 15.8 million on the Neil
Mitchell. So everyone needs to get behind Neil and friend Neil's Facebook page and donate on Neil's page and we'll see what he can announce on the evening of Good Friday.
Well, it's interesting. Tyler Fishlock's in the Royal Children's at the moment, as you're probably aware, and we've had hundreds and hundreds and hundreds of messages support for him. Maybe some of those people can pop onto that Facebook, pop onto the icon as well and donate to the appeal. How did it come up?
I was at the footy with Jeff. We'd gone along to a very nice do at the Olympic Room and, you know, it was a function. I think we were at a Cats game, weren't we? And
yes.
So I've asked Brian Cook to put it on the Cats Facebook page as well. So I hope Brian's listening and he manages to do that for us as well. But the Bombers were going to put it on their Facebook page and Collingwood Football Club.
Oh, great.
So if some of the AFL teams get behind it, I think that'll give it a really good push along as well.
It's just come up in a chat over the footy.
Yeah, Jeff said, I want to help Good Friday Appeal. We can help with social media. What do you think, Deb? And I said, fantastic, great opportunity for us. It's one of the first charities in Australia who's used social media in this way. And, of course, we all know Obama's campaign in America was largely, I think, 68% of all the funds raised for his presidential campaign came from online media. From, you know, social media like Facebook. So the power of social media to raise funds is proven. And we're one of the first charities in Australia to give it a try. And I think it's going to be a really interesting experiment. And we'll know on Good Friday who's got behind it. It's on the Herald Sun Facebook page as of today. We have all sorts of companies. Telstra have said they'll help. So we're really hoping people will pop it on their Facebook pages and from there it'll go viral and hopefully a lot of people will give and get behind it.
And I can't stress too much, really. Even I can use it. It's that simple. It's a couple of clicks and put your credit card details in and you've made a donation.
It is really, it's a very simple thing and I think it's the modern day collection tin, if you like, because, you know, we physically don't have to go out and collect the money. It's collected for us and it makes it very efficient for the appeal. So it's a brilliant thing, and I'm so glad that the online circle, you know, came to us with this idea. It's been great.
So if any, all right, who can be the first onto our Facebook page, Neil Mitchell Facebook page, and donate through the Good Friday Appeal app? But Jeff, what is your business, Online Circle? Were you into this sort of stuff, obviously?
Yeah, I've been in it for a number of years myself, Neil, and the agency. We're a digital agency, but with a specialty in social media. And a lot of what we do is helping companies protect and prepare for social media as well as promote. And when Deb and I started talking, we took the idea back to the agency. We've got a good team there, and there was a bit of brainstorming, and that's how this app concept came up. It's really a matter of helping businesses get good use out of social media and intelligent use. And I want to put in here, Neil, because you asked about the measuring each page, and Deb's mentioned the different AFL teams. We have a tool called Social Pulse, and Social Pulse is going to allow us to actually compare the different pages, and we're hoping to generate a little bit of competition, a little bit of friendly rivalry, and be able to see how different pages are performing.
That's a good idea. So we've got the Bombers, we've got Collingwood, who else?
Geelong.
Geelong. Must be a few more teams out there can sign up for it.
Well, we've asked the AFL as well if they'll do that. So if Birch is listening, or if Andrew Dimitri is listening, it'd be great if the AFL could pop it on their Facebook page, because they have a huge following.
I'll be talking to Andrew Dimitri later in the week. If it hasn't happened by then, I'll see if he can't do it, because he can do anything.
Yeah.
He just waves his hand and it. Well, look, good luck with it. Now, what's the target? We don't talk targets, do we? But what was last year?
Last year was 15.8 million, and we had a great start yesterday because Run for the Kids raised $2 million, which was a phenomenal result. They raised 1.65 last year, so we're already 350,000 up on just Run for the Kids alone. And it was a great day yesterday, 35,000 runners, and it was fantastic. I ran, and I've been taking my anti-inflammes ever since.
Well, look, good luck with this. Let us know how it goes. I'd love to keep a bit of a track on it and get some competition going, as you say. But in the meantime, if you go to the Neil Mitchell Facebook page, and there's a link from our website as well, 3rw.com.au, you'll see how to do it. Just and let us know. Go and give it a try. Donate a few dollars. Get back and tell us how it all works. 96900 693 13 13 32. Jeff Richardson, well done. Who do you support in the footy?
I'm a Tigers man, Neil. So looking for a good year.
Was this a Geelong-Richmond game you went to?
No. Actually, it was Geelong-Collingwood. And so we were doing more talking than watching by the end of it.
Yeah, you wouldn't want to watch that. Jeff Richardson, Chief Executive, Online Circle. Thanks for your time.
Thank you, Neil.
And Deb Hallmark, Executive Director, Good Friday Appeal. No doubt we'll talk to you Friday.
Yes, thank you so much, Neil.
So if you go to Neil Mitchell Facebook page or 3rw.com.au, or it'll be at Collingwood, Essendon, Geelong, AFL, Telstra, keep an eye out for it. Doesn't matter where you do it. Good idea. Easy way to donate.
G'day, this is Dennis Walter. A big week ahead. You know how on a Monday you think about Friday? I'm thinking about it already. We'll be broadcasting from the Good Friday Appeal right in the heart of the action, and hoping Victorians are as generous as ever. Also on the program, Josh Groban, international singing star, plus all your favourite regulars, breaking news, of course, and your calls. That's what I love.
Afternoons with Dennis Walter. 12-